The driver who caused a five-car crash in Murfreesboro last month is now facing charges. One of those cars caught fire, trapping a driver inside. Police say Charles Smith was speeding when he crashed his pickup into the back of a car that was stopped at a red light. That caused a chain reaction. Three people were hurt. Firefighters rescued one of them from a burning car. Smith faces several charges, including aggravated assault and reckless endangerment.